see. Go ahead. No, 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 not that one. Right here, right here. It's okay.
Go get back, Kendra. Go get back.
You're fine. Just sit.
What does it say, bud?
Action.
So, what's your name?
Action.
My name is Jebediah Bonquiqui.
Action.
So, Jebediah, what can you do for us that other candidates cannot?
Well, I feel I'm a very dedicated and hardworking person, and I could offer a lot more to your company than other people could.
So yeah, that was a good response. Why do you want to leave your current position?
Well, I'm leaving Babies R Us for Toddlers Subway because I feel like you guys can offer me more, incentives than they could and more opportunities than they ever could.
Yeah, I see. Babies R Us isn't that great. Next question! Tell me about your proudest achievement.
I would say my proudest achievement would be the time I saved 4 orphans from a burning house. I'll never forget the moment when the little girl that I saved looked up into my eyes and told me, Daddy.
So that's a pretty emotional achievement. Next question. Where would you like to be in your career 5 years from now?
Well, hopefully I'm hoping to be on top of the tree up towards there, because I'm hoping that I'm rewarded for my dedication for your company, because I truly care. I really hope that toddlers or we can get to a higher place.
Well, I hope we can do that for you. So what book are you currently reading?
Well, I'm actually currently reading 50 Shades of Grey. I just love the way he takes care of the main character, The way he just caresses her and loves her.
So yeah, that sounds like a pretty good book. I'll pick it up sometime. That's the end of the interview. You did really good. We'll be calling you soon. And have a nice day.
All the homies, they know what I mean. Baby, let me show you how I lean.
Like a cholo.
Lay back, bounce in the car. When we do a dance, and we do it like what?
Like a cholo.
Side to side, elbows up. Side to side, elbows up. Side to side, elbows up. Side to side.
Like a cholo.
All up in the club, 10 deep. Looking for some highness, we on the creep. I need a bad one, a real freak. Find them on the dance floor, so don't sleep. Damn, I like you, I like you, but I really want her. She's that type, I can't tell. Let me get in too deep, take her back to the hotel. But right now, I'm on the move. Show this little mama how a gangsta groove. I don't do a whole lot, just enough. Lean side to side, keep my elbows up like this and like that. All the girls know where the real G's at. You can find us way up in the back, watching that bounce like a lolo, lean like a cholo.
Elbows up, side to side. Elbows up, side to side. Elbows up, side to side.
I lean like a cholo.
Side to side. Elbows up, side to side. Elbows up, side to side. Elbows up, side to side.
Like a cholo.
I'm round, I get down. The girls love how I lean. Like a G to the B. Blue and white MJs on my feet. I'm looking real good, I'm so hood. Gotta stay clean if you know what I mean. Pockets full of feria, mucho dinero.
Next.
Sup, fool?
So I see you're dressed for the occasion.
That's right, Holmes. Gotta look fresh all the time. You know what I'm saying?
No, actually, but I'll go along with it. So the first question is, can you please take off your sunglasses?
Nah, dog. No can do. The shades stay on. They help me with my breathing.
Action. All right, let's start this interview. Tell me your name again.
Shit. It's Paco. With the K.
Well, that's swell. Paco with a K. So the first question is, where would you like to be in your career 5 years from now?
Alright man, here's the deal. 5 years from now, I plan to make it big in the biz. I want to be a rapper, but none of that 2 Chainz crap. My name gonna be Skittles, with the Z. You know, like Eminem, but not.
That's a very interesting rap name. I like it. I get it. So, next question is, what negative thing would your last boss say about you?
Well, my old boss used to say that I used to steal. I didn't believe him. Well, kinda. Hear me out though. I was in need of some staples. And there were some staples. They were just calling out my name, you know? And a cholo's gotta do what a cholo's gotta do. You know what I'm saying, dog?
Totally. So, what can you do for us that other candidates can't?
Well, I can rap for y'all. Here's a little preview.
No, you don't need to.
Yeah. Throw me a little beat, man.
No.
Cool. My name is Skittles, better than Eminem. I own a lot of fiddles and I like M&M's. What?
Okay. That was good, I guess. Alright, next question. How do you deal with conflict?
Oh, you know. I just rap it out, man.
Oh, not this again. Well, it's a good thing you didn't start singing again.
Rapping, man, rapping.
Sorry.
Thank you.
So the next question is, tell me about yourself.
Well, let me tell you. I grew up in the hoods of Yucaipa and Chapman Heights. There's gang wars going on all day, every day. But I came out. Now, look at me now. Look at me now. I'm at an interview.
I really, really love that song.
Thanks, man. That's what I was going for.
Well, you did it good. So, last question. What book are you currently reading?
All right. Let me tell you, low-key though. Lately, I've been getting into the Twilight series, but keep it on the DL, aight?
Oh my gosh, I love the Twilight series. You know what? It's over. You got the job.
Harlem Shake.